A Maryland man is now behind bars after police say he downloaded and distributed child pornography. 32-year-old David Poplawski has been charged with several counts of child porn. Investigators with the Maryland State Police say they discovered files were being distributed from a computer at Poplawski's home. The search of his electronic devices reportedly led to his arrest.